Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Anka and I do art and illustration related videos. So if you're into that, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell and check out my other videos on this channel. So today I'm filming a studio vlog. I have a couple of things to do. First off, I need to package up my Patreon goodies that I will be sending in the mail. So that will be going out to the post office next week. If you don't know, Patreon is a platform where you can support my illustrations by pledging however much amount of money you want monthly, and you get all sorts of cool benefits. This month I am sending a cushion cover, so that's really cute. A new set of stickers that I did exclusively for Patreon, so these are Inktober stickers, and you get like 1, 2, 3, 4. This is also a sticker, and this, so 6 stickers. And I will be sending off an original Inktober illustration from last year. So you can get these kinds of goodies in the mail. And yeah, you get all sorts of stuff that I don't post on Instagram. And I also have a t-shirt here, so make sure you check it out if you're interested in that. I also need to edit the last Inktober video. So I just recorded my voiceover and I need to edit that. And probably tomorrow I will paint some commissions that I have. I need to do some water splashes kind of paintings in watercolor for a science research project. I don't really want to get into too many details because it's something that is very complex and I don't really understand. I'm just the illustrator for this project and I enjoy painting water splashes. So you will be probably seeing that in form of a speed painting as well. And I also need to post the newsletter on my Patreon. So I need to talk about all the things I did in November, which is pretty much Inktober. No, not in November, October. It's very confusing. Anyways, so those are my plans for this weekend. And I wanted to share my process with you and show you some behind the scenes. And I hope you enjoyed this video. I wish I could do more studio vlogs, but unfortunately I don't really have the time to film as much. Also, I only film on the weekends, so that's not a lot of footage, and I don't go to interesting places either. But anyways, I still hope you will enjoy this video. I also wanted to say that I have a new shelf situation. So I bought these shelves because I needed some space to keep all my illustration stuff, and they're really great. Maybe I will do an updated studio tour in the future. Let me know in the comment section if you would like that. And thank you so much for watching. Bye!
And you'll be all always mine. Ooh. I hold my breath, no give and take. I could never walk away. The giving ground, no back and forth. I promise you I'm always yours. And yours. I promise.